Hey guys, Broken Friends, and welcome back to my 56th day at Liverpool. Last month, I put the Champions League quarterfinal two legs, both legs, against Bayer Leverkusen. And if you did not see the last episode, please go and watch it. It was full of drama, let's say. Yeah. There will be one spoiler. I won! But like I said, it was full of drama. That'll be well worth watching this episode. But I do have the semi-final of the FA Cup first, and then I'll have the first leg of my semi-final in the Champions League against Barcelona. But first, from the Wembley to take on the Geordies, Newcastle United. Let's do it.
Shut the thing before the thing comes up.
Well, nobody remembers the losers, and I've been on the end of losing situations, and you just do not want it. It's one of those
days to feel faithful in the Toon Army. This was the last game of the should be a great game. Newcastle is one of those teams I love playing.
Liverpool got the win, but they didn't
Liverpool and Newcastle always seem to have good games.
I think they'll be looking forward into the future with optimism, though, a great deal of it.
Oof! Oh, how did you miss that, Iturbe?
Onto the attack.
No excuses there, that should have been 1-0.
That will be Liverpool's throw.
Booker does well to make sure Garnacho doesn't get his own goal. We'll see.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Corner.
We're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also
playing against Danny again, third time in the season. Got scope
for improvement for development. He's headed it
goal. Play against. Yeah, for himself in Newcastle. Apparently, it's Burberry, is my player to watch.
Shining ground to practice that one.
Going on, Anita. Almost ordered this team. It's giving back to him then. Gilas. Wijnaldum. That callback.
Callback. Haidar. Back
to him again.
And Iturbe gets a bit going straight to Jesus. Call back. Again, Matt.
It's a run. Tussle between the two
of them. So you can win that. No, you can't. Orban. Yeah, I was just about to say he was neat. Just followed by Anita. He was.
Wijnaldum.
Yeah, Alberto, it would be great if you could actually partake in the match. That would be great. I mean, I know he's upset about being transferred, but
understanding with their passing.
That's no excuse for not playing well.
Wijnaldum. There's Shilio.
Yes, matches give up.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Ah, he loses the ball. Haidara had their will to get back. I think that's only a throw.
Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum. To Aarons.
He's got that through clever reading.
Wijnaldum chose to leave the pass to the teams and got it back. Now I've lost it. Ooh, they must have made another defensive error. They seem to be a bit wobbly at the back. Hang on, I just remember this is Newcastle. Even...
Shilio.
Wobbly at the back is something we share with our friends from the north.
And now he's looking for
the Geordies. A wobbly defense. Or a shit defense, however you choose to say it. Either way, that's something Liverpool and Castle currently share.
So the referee awards a free kick.
There's that. Although saying that, Newcastle actually kept a clean sheet there yesterday. And I'll take that free kick. That's probably going to be a yellow card as well. Yep, it's Ings. So Danny Ings in the book. He ends this one with a look.
And the board shows 3 added minutes.
Don't suck.
He's the pressure. Goalkeeper is there for him, but he's played it to him. Going on, Anita.
Position back to Newcastle.
Could get his cross in now.
Wilson does well. Is there going to be time for the Newcastle corner? Yes, there is.
Goes for goal.
Oof! Greg Oski had to make the save. It was Ings again. Being booked to almost getting opening the score. Or we're going to clear that and there's the halftime whistle. There's no shot on target. There's that header from Ings on target. Fair enough. The game goes
semi-final. Second half has started.
Yeah, it should be a fantastic point. There's no shots on target. If in the first year that happened, they had their from eight and my 2 attempts. No glitch at the target. Yeah. Spring shot on target in the second half. Aarons is free, but there's no one there but Jordan Knight. And that's a foul there by Wijnaldum, which will let he get the ball away. That was Wijnaldum's last participation in the semifinal, because he's gone off through the play. He's by
he's away from his marker now.
Cabrera. Ives wins the corner.
Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we? With the player, can he strike at his old teammates?
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotion.
Donza! Oh, what a strike! He from Donza. Is that his first goal?
The keeper's unsighted, but he's just been.
It might be his first goal, to be honest.
Another angle on it here.
Elliot, it's not a lot he could have done with that, to be honest. It's a fantastic strike. It's just one of those that... Oh no, it's his second goal in the FA Cup. Fair enough.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it.
reason I hadn't made a substitution yet is because I was thinking, in case it goes extra time, I can utilize my subs then. But now, Newcastle would need to score to send this extra time. Ooh! I hit that joke. Going for glory.
Yeah, it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way. And
yeah, again, you can't fall.
Almost tied up now.
Possession change.
Never having belief.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Brilliant football from this team.
And shoots!
That's easy. He saved in the end for Tragowski. Going straight to Iheanacho. Anita, can he stop him? No, he can't. It's going to come to a repeat. It's 2-0. Oh, the final is it's going to be Liverpool versus whoever wins the Arsenal final. So Arsenal or Watford. Or actually, Watford are actually in the like semi-final.
Again, isn't it?
Only club of the four who are in the current in the game semi-final who are hard. Because there are teams that in real life are Man United, Everton, and Crystal Palace. Oh, and Origi's made it 3-0 just to add more for icing on the cake.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
As I was just about to say, technically there is a Merseyside club in the semi-final, so although it's the blue half of Merseyside Everton, rather than the red side. Ah well. I guess we'll sell for this and follow the Europa League.
Shots on here. Up for grabs here.
And all of a sudden, a match that was pretty goddamn close, who's not? Has suddenly become very one sided. Briggy, he's injured, yeah, Matt, and getting the ball off of him. It's Donsa again! It's 4-0! A brace for Origi, a brace for Donsa. And all of a sudden, it's gone from 0-0 to 4-0 in a matter of moments.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Going on, Anita. Nice return pass.
Which is, yeah, fantastic. Is Dario Max still playing on? What's the story with that?
Added minutes.
Like, right now, we'll probably get the ball. Newcastle will have an injured defender. Oh. Apparently he ran it off. Never mind.
That's a good challenge.
Or an easily player sat. And there's the that was so cool. Easy victory in the end. And now all I need to do is wait whoever comes out of the game between Watford and Arsenal. You'd think logic would dictate that it's going to be Arsenal, considering Arsenal are third and Watford are 13th. So there's 10 places between them, quite literally. And yes, we will see. You know, never mind. Never know. In case of a shock. Just two of my youngsters going up, call it in Sanchez. very happy. Yeah, not buying it. I don't believe your lies, game. Right. See, who won match? Was it Arsenal? Or was it Watford? Who will I be playing at Wembley in the final? It's Arsenal. Look at that. My last two games. Look at that. Last three games are on the North London clubs. Arsenal and Spurs. There's in a triple header of North London clubs. Isn't that freaking ironic? I'm fighting these lies. I know they're not true. They are not leaving. Look, very happy game. Very happy. He's not. I'm missing France. He wasn't even playing in France, he was playing in Spain. That's where he was playing. Pass this game against Stoke again, then result doesn't matter. A 2-2 draw again, that doesn't matter. Really, I should have won. Royce missed a goddamn penalty. Unlike you, Marco? I'm very prolific from the spot this season. Anyway, Correa and Bale get the goals. This is your third year here. Merrick, I'm not letting you go. I don't care if you want to leave or not. You're not leaving. Somehow got Brannigan up to a 70. How the hell did I do that? Anyway, I'll come to this Brannigan matter. I mean, no, not the Laporte matter at a different time. I have to focus on the task in front of me, and it's quite literally one of the biggest tasks in world football. Taking on Barcelona. Although, they're not unbeatable, as the Atletico Madrid proved. So, let's see. Going to the camp now? Let's do this.
We are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard. You've gone to blow it now.
Our match today, Barcelona play Liverpool.
Sure.
Barcelona's lineup here. Mario Bravo starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with
Where?
Just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Oh, they
have Matic?
When did they sign him?
Starts with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Felipe Coutinho starts. He's in great form in midfield. In attack, Neymar.
There's Silva, so I know very well.
Definitely
fouled him. Don't tell me. No, what? Are you kidding me? That is a very soft challenge to give a yellow card for, Rat.
Neymar.
Very soft. Neymar gets his former club. The Barcelona don't have their share of excellent players, including the man to put who's trying to keep Neymar out. He did a good job of making sure Neymar didn't get the chance to shoot. Didn't have your master Ronaldo! But they can't keep out Philippe Coutinho!
Liverpool have
1-0 and the away goal has been got.
The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
That was some header. And here is another angle on that goal.
Training Bravo did more to put it in than he did to keep it out. They have one excellent player on the pitch in Javier Mascherano, but Luis Suarez isn't playing. Is he on the bench? Show me the lineup. But Andre Silva is playing over Luis Suarez? Perhaps he's injured? I don't know. Could be the case that he might be injured. Oh, this is bizarre. Or did he move? Hang on. I'm trying to remember, did he move to
the goal is given, and that is the equalizer.
Bayern Munich. And Messi is equalized. Of course he has, he's Messi.
Barcelona put the ball in the net.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it.
It's okay, it's okay. It's Messi, best player in the world. Arguably the best of all time.
Support play from his teammates.
I can't accept conceding against Barcelona. The one thing I have is the away goal.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
Could be vital. They all come down to it in the second leg.
Nemanja Matic. Neymar.
Neymar wins the ball back. Back. Against his old pal PK. Correa. Back to Neymar. Angle Correa. Oh, I think it was Busquets who did enough to prevent an angle Correa goal. Royce.
Supporting player.
Busquets again in the way. Oh, but he couldn't stop that one. And Marco Reus. Rip. He gives me the lead.
And there's no finer sight for me than to see a volley of these techniques.
What a fantastic goal from German. This could be a high scoring game. And with the way it's going.
Royce. Neymar.
PK. Can't get the ball away. And he did. Did eventually.
Liverpool will get the throw. Marco Reus.
Reus. To the man. Giving it back to Reus. That's not the pass I was hoping to make.
Reus.
Although he gets. The block prevents the pass that I wanted to make.
Always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes.
Forte has to be careful. Green. Robin! No! Oh, for fuck's sake, Robin is equalized. Yes, I know who you are, Robin.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again.
Fuck's
sake. Very tight affair here. Well, we will. That's half time.
I know I had the two away goals, but defensively, Barcelona are ripping me to shreds. I mean,
so the referee,
it's not that I could have done against Messi. I could have done better against Robin, to be fair. But meh.
Rafael Varane.
Both goals were pretty sloppy defending. Barcelona just cut through the defense like a knife. Seriously. It may as well have not been there for all the good. I just imagine I'd be about 6-0 now if I was playing in the second team. Because, well, the second team has good players. He has a much weaker defense.
To make the most of that.
Come on, Correa. Are you freaking serious, Correa? What the hell was that? He got the ball and he just left it there. You absolute twit! Thank you, Varane. Alright, kinda like he froze. It almost looked like he froze. What the hell was that?
They'll be hosting West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the country, food.
What absolute fucking shit.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Work day, Aston. Full. Get rid of it, Varane. Thank you, Varane. And I'll put it out of play, so that's my throw.
Build from the back of the opposition. Rafael Varane.
Crap, foul. Oh, yeah. By all rights, you probably think that should have been a red, ref, because with the lackadaisical foul you get, if the yellow for against Laporte as a start for the match. Dickhead. Ten man. Gareth Bale. To the man's. Ooh, that would have been a stunning goal.
The referee has given a corner here.
Yes, still no Suarez. Suarez, he moved. I think he might have moved to Bayern Munich. I don't know. Or that might have been another corner. Who's that? This
Neymar.
I'm really starting to question myself now.
The opposition back off, they could be in trouble.
Really, if it was the Skirma, they would have replaced. Demons! Oh. Should have left it for Neymar, he was running into the space.
Lionel Messi.
He's, as Neymar does so well.
Fantastic game.
Iniesta.
It's going to go right down to the wire. Very
my goalkeepers. Fail. Daniel Klein.
2-2 still.
Reyes offside.
He's frustrated because he is caught.
I'm really starting to question your place in this squad, Correa. I could be winning in this match if not for you.
No direct threat to his goal this time.
I'm half tempted to play AI and Acho over him in the second leg if this is how I'm gonna. If this is how an 85 rated player plays, I'd prefer the 81 rated player.
Iniesta. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
And his left back counterpart. Or drop, yeah, but That's going to be it. And then I was out of play anyway. I thought that was a goal kick. It's a throw. There's the full-time whistle. I do have to weigh goals, but something tells me that's not going to be enough. Correa was a freaking disgrace. No, like only Marco Reus played well. Reus and Coutinho. I'm convinced they only got good ratings because of their goals. Marco Reus was actually man of the match. That would be why. He assisted two goals. He scored one of them. How did he assist? He assisted himself. Okay, then, yes. Apparently, Royce assisted himself. You can't make this shit up sometimes, ladies and gentlemen. I have no need for any suspension. What suspension? Oh, or Ben was suspended. I forgot that. I'm going to use the off screen. I'm going to play the West Brom home game. I'm gonna use it to take out my frustration because I am damn frustrated. But until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more. Until next time, and I hope you all have a very